So I remember when I got my first period, I thought that you bled forever.
Me
And
too.
so
I did too.
when I was asked if I had started my period, I said no, because it would start and stop and start and stop. So I didn't tell my parents for a long time that I had started my period because I thought that it was working on it, but that it wasn't there yet. So